Simmons and the Sixers taking on Jimmy Butler. And the T-Wolves, all of this, the double header, streaming live on the ESPN app.
Meow, meow.
Sexual harassment and assault. They are named in a lawsuit filed by former NFL Network employee Jamie Cantor, who worked as a wardrobe stylist, also named in her lawsuit former NFL players Donovan McNabb and Eric Davis, each of whom now works for ESPN and roles with radio. The ESPN spokesman said, quote, we are investigating, and McNabb and Davis will not appear on our networks until that investigation
is meow, meow.
And next, I'll be speaking live with Matt. Answer the question, what do you get
from the
NFL team that has everything?
Yeah, man. Get a snow. Get a snow, kitty. Are you gonna give me? Oh, hi. There you go.